Well, you're a dog. Can't you just sniff cancer?
No, that's just a myth we started so we could stick our snouts in girls' boobs.
It's nice to have a clean bill of health.
Well, for now. The key is weekly follow-ups. You know, cervical cancer is also a problem.
My boyfriend thinks he might have prostate cancer.
Nope, doesn't.